wonder what it's like to drown. Story of opposites. There's peace in water. Like it's holding you. Whispering in low tones to let it in.
We stick together.
And every problem in the world will fade away.
It's okay.
It's okay. But then, there's this thing in your head, and it's raging.
Damn it, Powder! Wake up!
Lighting every nerve with madness. To fight. To survive.
Stop calling me that. It's Jinx now.
And all the while, this question lingers before you. Have you had enough? Sonny, you could pass a lifetime without ever facing a choice like that.
I changed.
But it changes you forever.
I thought maybe you could love me like you used to. Even though I'm different. So, here's to the new us.
Powder's gone, Vi. All that's left is Jinx, and she belongs to
Silky. You're wrong.
She's crazy.
She's a problem, and we all know it.
You said you could control her.
Betrayal. That pain that feels like it'll eat you from the inside out can either break you or forge you into something greater.
What have you done with my sister?
I've freed her.
Remember who you are, I know you remember. Picture Milo! Clagger!
Stop!
Vander!
No. No, it was a mistake. It was a mistake.
No. No, 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 I'm sorry. I'm sorry, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, I'm sorry.
You need to let Powder die. James is perfect. I never would have given you to them. Not for anything. Don't cry. You're perfect.
Mm-hmm.